There has been an increase in severity of human-wildlife conflict in Sri Lanka over the past few years, with many fatalities being reported from both the sides of humans and wildlife. During early hours of the evening yesterday, a group of labourers engaged in road construction work in Bambaragastalava in Bambure near the Kumana National Park have come under a leopard attack.
We were sitting around when we heard a scream. We saw the leopard holding our colleague by his neck at first, and then the animal stood up with him in its jaws. I tried to stop the leopard by attacking it with one of the tools nearby, but that did nothing to deter the animal as he dragged him like a piece of paper into the woods. I retreated and informed the others of the incident. Wildlife officials arrived an hour and a half later. There were four of them with two guns, along with a safari driver.
With the help of wildlife officers, other labourers had gone in search of their missing colleague. Even though they found the victim, he was already dead. The leopard hidden in the bushes had attacked the driver of the jeep who accompanied the wildlife officers. According to our correspondent, the driver had been taking photographs of the scene when he came under attack.
They asked us to leave as they wanted to document the scene by taking pictures. We heard a scream, followed by a gunshot. The leopard then came rushing out of the woods and went past us. The other officer with a gun could have shot it, but he didn't. Then the safari driver, who sustained injuries, staggered out of the bush with blood spitting out of his wounds. We managed to rush him to the hospital.
Reacting to the situation, wildlife officials had sprayed rubber bullets to chase the leopard into the wild. The driver, who sustained severe injuries, was rushed to the Puthuvil hospital, following which he was transferred to the Ampara General Hospital for further treatment. The deceased was identified as 48-year-old Selvadure Ravichandran, an area resident of Komar in Puthuvil. Meanwhile, speaking to Adhidirana, Director General of the Department of Wildlife Conservation, MJC Surya Bandara said that an inquiry have been called with regard to the incident. The particular area and hotspots where leopards wander within the park are now temporarily off limits for tourists.